Yesterday we headed to the Junction, a pub in Rainford, for a folk music festival. My dad is actually a member of the Liverpool Ukulele Club, and it was a ukulele festival, so a lot of ukulele music. It was a brilliant day. We absolutely loved it. Now, does this take anyone else back? Most of the local pubs used to have these when I was kids, the tree slides like that. And you just don't see them anywhere anymore. I was welching when we saw this. I think I got more excited than them. 80s kid flashback. We obviously met up with mum and dad there and took the kids along too.
Everything.
as a bar, but we took some of our own drinks in too. One of my fave outtakes ever. It's a running joke with Ant about the camera.
Very
don't worry, I'm not really
voice.
Forcing him.
That's what you get for trying to hide from the camera. Show me that one.
I will do. The event was free to attend and the kids absolutely loved it. The lads were playing pool inside the pub as well. It's actually running today too. And the band that my dad's in is actually playing this evening. We had a great day considering it was right on our doorstep. And I wasn't expecting that type of music from them really, to be honest. I was expecting old-fashioned folk music.